Hey, what's up guys? Chris McCarthy, jumpropegym.com, and today's HI-JRT workout of the day, we're gonna be strengthening our core and working those abs today. So basically what we're gonna do is we're gonna start off with the jump rope. We're gonna do 2 minutes of jump rope. Now that can be double unders, that can be single unders, that can be freestyle, whatever movement you choose, just complete 2 minutes of jump rope. We're then gonna set our jump ropes down and we're immediately gonna go into the first core training exercise, and we're gonna get on the ground and we're gonna do 30 seconds of bicycle crunches. Once those are complete, back up with that jump rope for another 2 minutes, then back down on the ground again. We're gonna grab a light dumbbell and we're gonna do 30 seconds of weighted sit-ups. Then back to that jump rope for another 2 minutes, and then the final core ab movement that we're gonna end up doing today is down in a plank position. We're gonna be doing some high-low planks for 30 seconds. That completes one round of this, and we're gonna complete a total of 3 rounds. So that's the HI-JRT core workout of the day. Let's take a look at all the movements. Hey, what's up guys? Chris McCarthy, jumpropegym.com, and I hope you liked this video. If you did, make sure you subscribe here to this YouTube channel. Also check out jumpropegym.com for full 30 and 60 day jump rope training programs. Hope you liked the video guys. I'll see you right back here in the jump rope gym for the next workout.